All right, Creed, we're coming back at you. Happy Wednesday. All right, so today, guys, we're doing something a little bit different. We're going to do strength after our MetCon today. All right, so MetCon will be first, and then we're going to hit our strength. Let's go over our, we'll go over our MetCon first, and then our strength, and then we'll go over the warm-up. All right, so today, this workout is called the Fight Gone Bad workout, all right? It's a pretty popular workout, and it's a tough one, so get ready for a pretty tough little workout today. You ready for a tough workout today?
We'll find out.
Hey, let's go, baby. He's born ready. This dude was born ready. All right, so here's how it works. It's 3 rounds for reps. We're doing 5 different exercises, and there's going to be a 1-minute rest after each round, okay? So we're going to go all 5 exercises, so it'll be about 5 minutes of work. And then you get a minute rest, and we're doing that for 3 rounds. All right, so the moves we're doing today, we're going dumbbell thruster. All right, so right here, dumbbell right up by the shoulders, and we're doing a nice deep squat, exploding out of that squat, head to the hole at the top. All right, so what I would do here is I would go 30 seconds on one arm and then switch hands, 30 seconds on the other arm, okay? We're going dumbbell, sumo, deadlift, high pull. That'll be our next move here. So sumo, so feet a little bit wider, toes pointed out slightly. And we're gonna take that down to about mid-shin, okay, where Andrew is there. He's gonna explode up, and elbows higher than hands, right up under the chin, all right, on our sumo, deadlift, high pull. Andrew will be doing the prescribed version today, and I'll be doing the modified version. So we'll modify these movements a little bit for you, for those of you who have any kind of issues. All right, next one, up downs. 1 minute worth of up downs. Jump back to that push up position. Jump forward, we'll jump at the top. All right. So, right there, that'll get the heart rate up right there. And then we're going dumbbell push press. Same deal here. 30 seconds on one arm, then switch hands. 30 seconds on the other. Little knee bend, drive through the legs, finish, head to the hole at the top. Guys, this is a short and shallow knee bend, all right? It's not a squat. We're not coming down here, all right? It's not slow. It's quick and shallow, boom, and explode. All right, that's our push press there. And then finally, we got our double unders here. All right, he's gonna jump off the screen and get a rope. I was like, I can see a rope over there in front of me. So double unders here. Andrew will knock out a few reps here. We did a really good double under progression in our workout the other day. A lot of people found that to be helpful. That's that short one. You're not gonna like that. Yeah, grab that other one. Because it's got the red around the handles. Yeah, one of those would be better. Yep. All right, double unders, guys. You're whipping that rope through. Yep. Right there. A little bit higher of a jump. He's whipping his hands through. That rope's got to be fast on double unders, guys, okay? So again, those will be our 5 exercises. Then we'll rest a minute, and we'll repeat that for 2 more rounds. So 3 rounds total on there. After we finish the MetCon, we'll take a short breather, and then we're going to hit strength. For 3 sets, we're going to go dumbbell goblet forward lunges, all right? So he's holding it in the goblet, and he's going to step forward, and he's going to explode back. We got 6 and 6, or 12 total on that one. Okay, and then we're gonna go single arm dumbbell bent over row. So right here, bending over, back is almost parallel to the floor. Legs are pretty straight, a little bit of a knee bend, but pretty straight. And he's pulling back, making sure he's using his lat. Show him what too much bicep looks like. Right there, there's a little too much bicep there. So you wanna make the bicep quiet. You wanna let the lat to do the work. So pull back, so his upper arm is perpendicular to the floor there, all right? That's going to be our workout today. All right, gang, y'all ready to warm this thing up? And I'm not going to go through the whole warm-up here. Just do it along with us. It's a 3-round warm-up, and we're doing different moves every time, okay? So let's start this thing up. You ready, big dog?
I'm ready.
All right, let's do it. Here we go. First round here for the warm-up, we're going single dumbbell front squat. All right, I'll be doing the modified version here. So let's go ahead and begin. We're going 10 reps here. All right, so I'll just be doing regular bodyweight squats. All right, we're going 10 right here, guys. I'm not gonna set a timer or anything here because everything in our warm-up today is for reps instead of time. Knees cracking. Oh, pretty sore from that workout yesterday. I'm not gonna lie. All right. Next, we got our dumbbell sumo deadlift. All right, so right here, feet out wide, sumo stance. Toes pointed slightly out. And we're coming down to the floor, sumo deadlift. All right, we got 10 of these. Turn on some music if you want. We're over here working out in silence so that YouTube will allow us to upload the video. That was so annoying when we did that. And then YouTube rejected it. By the way, we got a friend here working out off the screen. So if you see me looking over, you don't see her, but she's here. All right, next we got dumbbell strict press. We got 10 reps, guys, so 5 and 5. All right, go ahead and hit those. Feet are right up under hips. Rib cage is down. Remember, guys, we're not going rib cage up. We're not going to hyperextend the back. Rib cage down, core tight. All right, you hit 5 on one arm, then switch it. 5 on the other. Notice how Andrew likes to put his hand across, kind of right here across his rib cage. He's doing that to remind himself to keep his core engaged, okay? All right, next, going on to our second round here. Next, we're going single dumbbell thruster. 8 reps, we're going 4 and 4 here, all right? Remember to explode up out of that squat, guys. Four and four. Remember, keep the weight a little bit light right here. We're just warming up. Okay, it doesn't matter how heavy we are in the warm-up. We just want to make sure we're getting good and loose here. All right, next, we're going to go 8 dumbbell upright rows. All right, so grab that dumbbell, hands a little closer, and we're just going to upright row. All right, elbows higher than hands, okay? If you're like me, this move bothers my shoulder just a little bit. So what I'm going to do instead is just a front raise, okay? 8 of those. All right, right there, guys. Next, we got up downs. We got 8 up downs. All right, let's do it. Jump back to push-up position. Jump forward. A little jump and clap at the top. Press, all right? So we're going 2 seconds. All right, so let's see. Let me think about this. Explode up.
Start the top.
On there. Yeah, we'll start at the top. All right. So right here, we're going 2 seconds on the way down. 1,001, 1,002. 1 second here. Explode up. 1,001 at the top. 1,001, 1,002. Down. Explode up. 4 of these on each arm. Explode up. 1,001, 1,002, pause, explode, one more, 1,001, 1,002, pause, explode. All right, we got 4 on the other arm, starting up, 1,001, 1,002, pause, explode, 1,001, 1,002, pause, explode, that's 2, 1,001, 1,002, pause, explode, that's 3, 1,001, 1,002, pause, explode, that's 4. All right, guys, final round here. All the warm-up, 1, 6 dumbbell thrusters, so that's 3 and 3. All right, here we go. Be explosive here, coming out of that squat. All right, then we're going sumo deadlift high pull. All right, so sumo. Feet wide, toes pointed out. Going down to mid shin. Explode. 6 reps. Pop the hips forward. Or as Coach Anna would say, snap the hips forward. Always like that cue. Always like when she gave that cue. That was a good cue. 6 burpees, guys. Here we go. Full burpees all the way down. All right. All right, guys, nice work right there. Take a quick break. Let me get a little swig of water, and we'll get back rolling here.
Do a Tabata timer?
Yeah, it's fine. All right, guys, we're getting our timer set. Go ahead and set your timer if you have one. All right, so you did a 1 minute rest in between each 5 minute round?
Mm-hmm. Gotcha, okay.
Yep.
Good thinking. All right, gang, remember we're starting with our Metcon today. Now listen, max means max, okay? So max effort, so max reps, you're gonna get as many reps as you can in each minute. All right, this should be a challenge here. Also a reminder on our one arm moves, on our thrusters, go 30 seconds, switch hands, 30 seconds. We'll try to call that out and remind you. Also on the push press, switch hands, okay? Anything to add, Andrew?
I think we're all good.
Good, okay.
Sure, give it all you got with max reps here.
All right, let's go, gang.
Let's go.
In 10. Remember, guys, you're stopping at mid-shin, okay? You're not going all the way to the floor with this dumbbell. All right, you're going mid-shin on that sumo deadlift high pull. Elbows higher than hands. That's a leg blast for this first time.
Just trying to wake you up a little bit, Andrew.
Oh, we're good.
10 seconds. Three, two, one, and switch it up. We got up downs next. Up downs. Here we go. All right, you can do them like Andrew prescribed, or you can walk them back.
Two, one, onto our dumbbell push press here.
jumping straight into it.
Modified version here will be a front raise. All right, I'm gonna show you that in just a second. 3, 2, 1, switch arms. All right, that front raise looks like this, guys. Stay stationary. Ooh, I need a lighter weight for that. That was a little too heavy on the front raise. There we go. What you using, 15? Andrew's going a little lighter today. He's probably already worked out like 2 or 3 times a day.
That's true.
5 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Switch it up. We got double unders. Here we go.
We're gonna last one before our rest.
Andrew's going double unders. I'm gonna do a line jump right here. Back and forth. What's up, big dog? We're doing a recorded workout right now.
35 seconds.
Hey, we also changed the schedule to where we don't have a 3:30 on Tuesday. Let's see. Yeah, Tuesday and Thursday. Okay. So just to check the sign in. Yeah, I know. Wi-Fi.
15 seconds.
It's a little clunky this week.
Okay.
But feel free to just warm up and do your thing. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and rest. Good job, guys. Get your quick swig. That was one full round right there. We got 1 full minute to breathe.
Seems about right.
What does?
5-to-1 ratio.
5 minutes worth of work and 1 minute worth of rest.
This is all right.
Yeah.
Get some Velcro workout shoes. Just the double one to start ripping up my shoelaces.
Oh, yeah.
Pull from my tie.
All right, guys, 15 more seconds. Come on, make sure you stay a little lighter on that snatch today. You're just focusing on the form.
Okay.
Yeah, don't worry about going too heavy. All right, round 2, going in. 3, 2, 1, let's do it. We got thrusters. Let's go. Remember, your modified version here will be your goblet squat, all right? How them legs feeling, Connor?
Dude,
I'm real sore today.
Ooh.
The squat's got to
be. Hope this works out.
Yeah. All right, guys. 3, 2, 1. Switch arms on that thruster. Switch arms. Keep pushing, guys. Come on. Remember, guys, feel free to reach out to us, all right? If you've got a tweak, whether it's a tweak knee, back, shoulder, whatever it is, and you're having to modify a lot of stuff, hit us up. Hit up one of the coaches and say, hey, this move keeps bothering me. What can I do about it? All right, we'll be glad to help you there. 20 seconds. Keep repping it out. Two, 1, and we got up downs. Here we go. Whew.
smarter, not harder.
20 seconds. I don't know if that's the free way there, Andrew. I don't know. 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1, and switch it up. We got push press. Remember, guys, modification will be front raise. Stay in control right here, gang. Good job, Lucy.
Grab the guitar. Don't let yourself dip down any further than that. It's a shallow dip. Short and shallow and explode. There you go. 3, 2, 1. Switch your arms. 30 seconds, Mark.
I know you are too. If you're not feeling it, you are not working hard enough. So let's go. Kick it in gear.
That was what? Front squats yesterday? 2x5, 1x4, 1x3, 1x2?
Yeah.
A little 4x1.
Very
simple. A little 4x1 yesterday too.
You did?
Yeah. Legs, feel it.
I bet.
All right, guys, we got 15 more seconds of rest. Final round coming at you. All right. Final round coming at you. Let's get ready. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Here we go. 30 and 30 right here, guys. 30 seconds. Unless you're doing this modified goblet squat, you'll go the whole minute. What up, yo? Oh my gosh.
3, 2, 1. Here we go. Switch arms.
Come on, gang. Let's go.
Guys, 2 more seconds, 2 more seconds. Keep thrusting. 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Right to our sumo deadlift high pulls. Make sure we get those feet outside of our shoulders, outside shoulder width here. Thank you. up, keep it up. Handful of seconds left, got 10 left, 10 left. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now we're into our up downs. Seconds. Let's see, two more reps. 3, 2, 1. Right to our push press. 30 seconds on one arm, 30 on the other.
Get your water and get back. Wipe off the sweat off your brow.
Six rounds.
Six sets of three, yes sir. All right guys, so now we're gonna go into our strength. We're gonna do three sets here. We're gonna hit those goblet forward lunges, all right? The modification today will be the split squat, so watch me on that one. I'll do the split squat. And then you won't need a modification for bent over row. We're doing 10 reps there, okay? So 6 and 6, or 12 goblet forward lunges, and then we're doing 10 and 10, or 20 total dumbbell bent over row. We will start a clock because we are going to rest 1 minute in between sets, but like I said, we're only doing 3 sets, okay?
Got that time on there?
All right, guys, 10 seconds. Let's do this. Remember, Andrew's going to do the goblet forward lunge, and I'll do the split squat, okay? All right, here we go.
Two, one, let's hit it.
One, let's do it.
Be explosive on your way back up with these lunges. Drive through your heel. Try to not involve that toe as much as possible.
split squat, guys, actually on both of these moves, the front leg is doing all the work, okay? The back leg really is just for balance. All right, then we got our 10 and 10. Bend over row. Remember to keep this arm free right here. Don't put it on your thigh, okay? So just keep it free.
We're gonna keep that elbow close to your thigh. Come out here, that grip neutral when we pull.
Also, notice that our feet are pretty close together. If they come out wide, you're going to find that your leg is in the way. So it's a lot better. Those feet are a little closer there.
There we go. Remember, we got that 1 minute rest after we get done with both of these.
Okay.
Looking about 7 to 8 minutes of work here.
Yeah, that strength feels a little bit different after. You're like, ooh, just holding that little position down there. Oh, my glutes and hammies.
Firing. Took about a minute, 10 seconds. We'll get started in 25 seconds here, minute two. Seconds here. Grab some water if you need it. Remember, if these reps are starting to get challenging around that 8, 9, 10 mark, that 4, 5, 6 mark, lighten the weight a little bit so you can get all your reps here with good form. That's what we're looking for. We're back in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Shoulders parallel, when bend down. I want to see you trying to crank your chainsaw, twisting that core. Use that core to stay tight, keep those shoulders even here. Recovery here. Make sure we get that heart rate down first. We can control our breathing. breath. We take that right leg down by our hip. Do a little stretch of those quads here. We got for y'all today, Creed. Great job. Hope you'll have a wonderful rest of your Wednesday. We will see you next time. Let's get a Creed on three. One, two, three. Creed. There we go. Thank you, guys.